night. But I think we both know what men are like.
And after the first showing, public showing in London, I get a most unusual call from Stanley Kubrick. Ken Stanley said, Euan, I have to congratulate you on that picture. He said, and Judy Davis was inspired casting. He said, a beautifully made and directed picture. I wish you all the best with it. Well, that's fascinating because Stanley Kubrick was hardly a right winger and he loved the movie. So I slept well on that one.